heading over to do some freshwater tarpon, and raining like hell, but this is the time when they open up the locks and those freshwater poons are there. Let's see if we can get lucky. Three scenarios that we're thinking about when we're driving. One is that it's raining and the spillways are probably full and dumping out, creating a mini ecosystem of bait fish getting washed out. The second one is two, is they're gonna be tarpon feeding there. And the third one is the best. What's the likelihood of Pan getting upset with me for stopping the car right now and gonna check and go fishing?
There's
the three thoughts that cross my mind. The heavy rains this month have been washing out the bait fish in the spillways around the cities. I fish anywhere from Homestead all the way up to Broward County. And any of the spillways that connect to salt water will have freshwater tarpon, saltwater, brackish tarpon mixed in. So in this scenario, when I'm fishing for baby tarpon, I'm using an 8-weight, a tapered leader that goes from 30 pound, 25 pound, 20, and then finally 12 pound. And I'm using the Lefty Cray 50% method. These are the flies that I usually use. I use very small flies to match the hatch. These bluegills and other bait fish that are getting washed out. This is a crystal minnow. Craft for a bait fish. This is a polar fiber bait fish. So if I'm fishing spin tackle, I don't often do, but I'll fish small paddle tails like this. These work really well on these tarpon also. That's the setup, and I usually fish in the early mornings, late afternoons, and that's it. Let's go fish. Yeah, tarpon. Yeah. Yeah, man. Best way to do it. What? Yeah, I'll put it on YouTube.
Oh, you're about to land him. What can be fishing here for?
If I get this one in, probably I'll be done.
Where are you parked? Are you here?
On the other side, yeah. Nice. Beautiful. Look at that purple. Oh man, what a fish.
What a beautiful fish. It looks like it is his mouth.
Huh?
Mouth.
beautiful fish. Look at that. Man. What a fish. What a beauty.
He's going for the release.
Alright. Baby Tarpon heading on in. Nice. Kicks away strong. Sweet. Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome.
Thank you, man. I